The Hit Me Summit is an annual event in which expert speakers guide delegates through the ever-changing world of internet marketing. As part of this year's Hit Me event, Fresh Business Thinking speaks to leading practitioners in digital media to find out the challenges for businesses in 2010.
How clients react over the next 18 to 24 months will shape probably the next 4 to 5 years in digital.
Mobile devices and mobile apps will be an effective tool for marketing.
Google's only 11 years old. Think how much change in 11 years. Can you imagine what it'd be like in another 5?
Well, pay-per-click is a critical marketing technique for small and medium businesses. A lot of British businesses have got a website. 60% of them, however, do not advertise for this site. If I were to make an offline analogy, it would be like having a small shop in a back alley and no sign pointing towards it. How do you expect footfall? How do you expect people coming to your shop? Well, with a website, it's pretty much the same thing. You need to advertise it. And search marketing is critical for that. It's affordable, it's scalable, and it enables you to be very reactive with the market. As a result, I would say that small and medium businesses should be definitely investigating search marketing as part of their marketing portfolio. The search marketing industry has got three main players: Google, Yahoo, and obviously Microsoft. Each of those players has got its own strengths and weaknesses. For instance, Google is very good to drive volume, but they tend to have a slight issue with the quality of their traffic. On the flip side, Microsoft search engine, Bing, is very good for traffic in terms of quality, well, slightly low in volume. So my recommendation to small and medium business is to have a mix of search engine in their own strategy. So mix a good volume with Google, with the great quality of Bing, and the two together, they tend to work very well. Video is more and more important from a user perspective, first of all, because it improves the quality of the experience, and the consumer experience is key to conversion. Now, from a search engine perspective, with the addition of keywords of meta tags associated to this video, you can improve your search engine performance. On top of that, most of the video formats are exportable, right? So by having a smart linking strategy associated to your video, you drive incremental traffic, incremental inbound links to your site. And as a result, you improve your ranking in the search engines.